So you're looking to run analysis on just a subset of your layer, maybe on just one point or a series of polygons? Well, there's two ways to do it. Let's take a look. In ArcGIS Online Map Viewer, the quickest way is to zoom into the feature or features you want to isolate, and in the Analysis tool pane, scroll down to the Environment Settings dropdown and switch the Processing Extent to the Display Extent. You can confirm this has worked using the Estimated Credits button to ensure the value has changed after zooming in and isolating your feature. When using this method, you cannot rely on the count of the input features, as technically you are applying the filter after the input parameter has been set. While that was quick and easy, this method may not always work for you if you have overlapping features or simply can't zoom in enough to isolate the features you're looking to. Well, not a problem. There's a more complete way to do this by applying a filter. Here, I'm going to apply a filter to the assessment area's polygons to isolate any areas that are still in progress. Once applied, a filter will limit the input to any analysis tool. And in this method, you can confirm this has worked by relying on the count of features in the input parameter. See you next time.